Oops, no, not that button. Okay, let's get back to that. Sorry about that, got interrupted. Just killed you. Oh, now that that's out of the way. Actually, that's it for the tower as well. Aside from whatever's down there. Unless that just drained all the lava in the sucker too. Yep, the lava's gone from here too. Should probably heal up real quick, just to play safe. Save up as well. Oh, I can get in here now. I hope power bombs are at the end of this, because this is a pain. Oh, more of the tower. This really is a big tower, holy crap. Is that cutting out again? I hate it, really just keeps doing that randomly. Nothing I can do about it though. Unless I did come up with a fix recently, in which case I should investigate. I don't know, I never finished DK64. Oh, hell later. I never finished playing it, which is kinda bad. Elevator, yeah, I haven't seen a single elevator in this game yet. Wait a minute. There's something up there. Thank you. Oh, power bombs. Oh. Uh-oh, I might be in trouble now. Oopsies! That may or may not have been a good idea. Oh, okay. Well, that was pretty easy. I'm just rising pretty slow. I think I have enough time to escape and everything. Oh, looks like I'm going this way now. That explains what that room was for. Ah, the door's melted. There's that room over there still, huh? Oh man, it's getting a bit. Time's starting to run out a bit. Headset really needs to stop doing that. Ah, fuck, I don't have any power bombs. Oh, shit. Oh, frick, I gotta get up there. Open! Oh my god! Well then! heal up carefully. I have 5 HP. That was okay. I was spoiled right before that there was an escape sequence. I did not know where it was though. I was not expecting that. So yeah, the escape sequence bit dick is spoiled, but I did not know it was gonna come up that early. That caught me off guard. Oh, respawns. It's the third fucking time this session that this headset is like, nope, fuck that, I'm not working correctly today. Ugh. I do like the powerbomb explosion thing though. And that radius is pretty high. Okay, really? Spider-Ball, you're not working like I'm supposed to. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Oh well, whatever. Did the stream actually break? Okay, it's just working. Good, it's not me then. Good. Whew. That was pretty intense, actually. I can go down in there, but I'd miss this spot over here to do still. I'm not a long time player, I didn't touch any of the demo. So this entire game is new to me. Oh, this was a save point. Okay. There's an item there still. Might need a power bomb. So there's also a power bomb thing up there too. I kind of want to investigate that now. Thank you. Ah, there we go. Oh. Yeah, I kind of forgot Powerbomb's work is X-ray in this game. There's a Powerbomb requirement up here too. Here now, huh? Oh hey, that room. Learned that from Metroid Fusion. Don't worry about the screen later, huh? Wait, there's an elevator here now? Oh, I guess that makes things easier. I cleared the obstruction anyways. This way first. The ship all the way over there in the distance. And more power bombs, which is handy. Jeez, the atmosphere is just deadly. Now I'm going above it. Yeah, I'll worry about map completion later. Where do I set this? Oh, here we go. Level 3 East Wing. A nice different save point. Oh, I knew that it was gonna go. I just knew that was gonna happen. I see. That was some kind of battle there, huh? That explains why a lot of people probably died on this ship then. Sure, could be more YouTube for all you know. Very speedy elevator. I want to go back into Sector 3. I'll probably end up beating the game in the next stream, not this stream. And I'll probably do Pokemon Mystery Dungeon tomorrow as well, so I'll probably do both tomorrow since I have no work. I'm not saying I'm stopping now though, but I kind of do want to backtrack a bit and find expansions. Thank you. Oh, I need speed boost now. I see what you're gonna do there. Not that. Too low. Too high. Damn it! I keep failing to press down in time. I know what to do, I just keep, you know, hesitating a bit. There we go! Alright, so... most of that, the rest of that's pretty much taken care of. There's that mysterious thing over there that bugs me, though. The fact that this block is not solid also bugs me, too, but, you know... yeah. Powerbomb everything, you never know. You might find something weird. That's why Super's there, I never went that way. I didn't mean to powerbomb again. Didn't mean to go out either. The hell? That just takes you out. Has to have something to do with that there. But I see no way of getting in there right now. And power bombs don't really feel anything either. Yeah, I'm thinking it might be a later thing. There's still quite a bit more to explore, and I'm missing Screw Attack somewhere as well. So there's that, and then there was the other one way up here. Actually, it may have been over here, as I'm thinking of. Yeah. Oh, there was one up there. I remember of two now, too. I don't remember where the door exactly is, but I thought there was one over here, too. Unless it wasn't here. I am not going crazy. I know there was a gray door over there. I'm going the wrong way. Shit. Just realized that. Go up and left and down, huh? Side area over here. No, I don't see a way in there. Metroids, okay. Ooh, water. Looks like we're making a gravity suit here, too. Actually, this area might be extra, because I don't remember there being another major area around here. At least to get to the Omegas. Oh, lovely. So it looks like this area might be extra, huh? Because the next area, I believe, in the normal Metroid 2, is where the is the Troll Alpha and Omega. So I'm gonna go down for now. I've always wanted another gravity-less Meridia. Huh. Indestructible. Okay, sure. Yes, I know there's gravity in this game. How did I guess? I'm not going this way yet either. I'm positive I did not misread it. Holy crap. That is cool. Kill enemies room. Oh crap. Oh boy. That thing in the middle there. Get a feel for this room. Okay. Bad idea. Ow, wow, wow. Yeah, I thought that was gonna be like a boss or something. I'm not gonna be able to go that way. Oh, screw attack blocks. Oh, it's those things! Now I can go through those doors. Oh boy! Yeah, we gotta be careful with those. Oh, they bring more, that's nice. I like it just completely shuts these things out. Oh, buddy! Oh, that's just like beam gun a bit, down for a bit. Ah! Yeah, that's probably the last Zeta. But thanks for spoiling it again. Spoiling stuff. Shame on you. Shame on you. Wait a minute. What the? Okay, let's teleport over here, okay. Yep, there's definitely something up there. Well, it may not have been a good idea. Let's do it again. Oh crap! Nope, 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 nope. That was bad. Strategy, tank the damage. Me. I'm out of there. Hey, screw attack. Okay, let's never do that again. It's like, what happens if I do this? Yep, pain and suffering. Also known as, let's don't do that. I have an idea. Let's not. This middle area. Oh, this thing again. Don't know what to do that against that yet. Oh my god! Well, that doesn't do any damage. Well, that wasn't expected. They are not weak to grapple. Bunch of these pipes everywhere. Didn't mean to do that. Oh shit, I'm back up here now. I see. A little shortcut-ish area now. Huh, that's cool. That one's sealed. I'm in a completely different area. Oh boy. Gravity suit. This is a cool and a pretty interesting area though, I like it. Oh, and you're immune to the stuff too. Wait a minute. No, okay, never mind. Now I'm up here. More find everything explosives. Still, there's still other arrows that explore though over there. Back in the tower now. Nifty. I do like the nice little shortcuts. Yeah, it's just gonna be X-ray bombs. Oh, I need an X-ray visor. This one's locked up. I can't get into this one yet. Might lead to a future area then. Maybe the final area or something like that. I like how these became broken. It's like, oh, okay, yeah, we're dead. Ah! Oh, come on. So this is back in the main area now. guess. Speed boost. How did I guess? That's time to get later on, I guess. Back over here for now. Okay, this is actually a good stopping point for tonight. So, next time, we shall explore more of this area, get the rest of the Metroids, and make our way to the final-ish area, I guess. I'm not sure. But we shall see. But that's it for tonight. I'll see you guys tomorrow night for more of this and Mystery Dungeon. Good night, everyone.